As much of the country faces a new wave of COVID-19 cases, back here at home, there has also been a slight increase in cases at our public schools. And as we head into the holidays and the new year, should schools go back to distance learning? Jen Beniza follows up.
Should schools be proactive or reactive when it comes to COVID-19 and the possibility of a holiday surge? Some say being proactive is the way to go, while others say that we can keep our kids in school as long as proper safety precautions are taken. Cases of COVID-19 are rising on the mainland, where schools are closing and states are bracing for things to get worse. Here in Hawaii, the Department of Health says cases in schools are also increasing, with health experts predicting another surge in the coming weeks.
We have to be proactive. I don't think that education trumps the health and safety of our communities. I think we need to make sure that everyone is safe and healthy before we bring kids back into schools en masse.
The surge is expected as some schools prepare to welcome students back to campus.
Many schools are now phasing back into some form of in-person. Kalani, we are doing a hybrid in-person with our senior class starting the week of Thanksgiving.
She says that means more than 200 students will be on campus there each day. Some say parents should be given the choice. Kainoa and Melissa Ho'olulu have 4 school-aged children. All have been distance learning since March. Ho'olulu says as long as proper safety precautions are taken, kids should be back in school.
I believe if we do things mindfully and appropriately that we have a chance. I think it's good for us to get our kids engaged and back in, you know, normal functioning social environments.
In a statement by the DOE, they say the Department of Health guidance for schools outlines levels of community transmission that would trigger learning models for schools, and that full distance learning is recommended when substantial uncontrolled community spread is occurring and there is a considerable degree of impact on the school community. It adds, decisions about learning models are being made at the complex area and school level, taking into account case activity. The House of Representatives Educational Committee will be holding an informational briefing on Tuesday. They'll be discussing the status of schools reopening throughout the state. For more information, log on to KH12.com. Jen Boniza, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.